big moment for these two here on home soil, looking to try and follow up as the best of the Spanish riders from yesterday. They'll want to again put in that sort of performance if they can here today. Malacuano and Spain with this Jose Daniel Martin Doyles.
Thank you.
wonderful Spanish horse, Pantaluano. Third in the Grand Prix yesterday. This outing is only the second time in their career they have competed in a freestyle test. And what a performance that was. Jose Daniel Madden Dogs and Pantaluano.